together and bring your arms to your side. Let's lie down on the floor with feet together. Place your arms by your side, palms down. Inhale and raise your head and feet about 10 inches from the ground. Exhale and come down, relax, letting your feet fall outward. Inhale and raise your head and feet. Keep your legs straight, toes pointed. Exhale and come down, let your whole body relax. Inhale and come into the pose again. Feel your abdominal muscles working and becoming stronger. Exhale and come down. See how easy it is to relax after doing this pose. Inhale, raise your head, shoulders and legs. Strong abdominal muscles are essential for a strong back, and this asana strengthens them. Exhale and come down. Relax completely. Now, sit up with your legs extended. Bend your knees, bringing the soles of your feet together. Interlock your fingers and wrap them around your toes. Exhale and bend forward from the waist, bringing your forehead to rest on your hands. Breathe normally as you hold. Rest your elbows on the floor or move them towards it. Relax into the pose. The muscles in your groin area will stretch and loosen up quite quickly.